We will now show you a demonstration video of our outdoor activity, which is called Paint a Tag.
The materials needed are newspaper, paper, bubble solution, containers, straws, toothbrush, and tempera paint and a paintbrush. Cover your work surface with newspaper. Step 2. Pour 1/4 cup bubble solution into the container. Step 3. Add appropriate amounts of tempera paint into the bubble solution. Step 4. Mix the paint into the solution until the color is very intense. Next, you have to place a piece of masking tape over the blowing end of the straw. Then, poke a hole into the masking tape. This reduces the chances for younger children to inhale the bubble solution. Blow until the bubbles are almost billowing over the edge of the dish. After blowing up your bubbles, gently place the paper on top of the bubbles and hold it in place until several bubbles have popped. Here are just a few more examples. Next, to put our toothbrush to use, we just need to dip it into paint and then brush our thumb against the bristles and flick it around like that. Make sure you tap off the excess paint. If not, you will leave big and ugly blotches like what you see in the picture. Remember to flick as much as you like until you are satisfied and contented with your artwork. After the paint has dried, remember to sign your name. Thank you for watching our video, and I hope you have enjoyed it.